Deja vu. Another dragon. How many more dragons are there? So, okay, that's just I need to use that to get her to heal again. Oh, I think I'm alright.
Outside.
Oh no, okay. This is a route. Yep. What's this? Let's just whip around. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. What is this? Oh, is this where I came from? Oh, I see. This is where I came from. I get it. Okay. And then I guess it's... Oh, okay. Oh, boy. One of these guys. I remember this guy. Alright. Two more dragons. The 5, 3, 5. Let's see, a magic number 3, 5, 6. Could be any of those numbers. Never know. You never know. And then we go back. See how it works, yeah. So okay, let's do this. Oh, wait. It's not the dragon. That's not a dragon. That's a... That's good about... About to go back. Alright. Another dragon, I presume. Oh, no kidding, huh? What's that, Zero? What is that? Well, mana powers, I say. My life is a zero. I figured it out. So, blue, what does that mean? I think this is it. Just a little bit of a spoiler. I would like to save my game though. There we go. Where are we? Look. The Mana Tree. We're here. Let's revive the Mana Sword. It's like a dream. Can we really be here? We've done it. I'm so glad I met you. I'm so lucky I found such good help. So much has happened. We never gave up hope. And we never just one more job to do. We have just one more job to do. Ask the Mana Tree to revive the... I don't know how to expect anyone to read that. What the hell is that about? Ah, now I see the power of the Mana Fortress. Alright. Oh. Help, Jerry. Prim, Prime, whatever your name is. Help. Oh, Prim, whatever. I say. Oh, yeah, that's what happens. Where are we? There's no Mana Tree. What the, after all we've been through, that, damn guy. Where are we going? What's going to happen now? Jerry is I, the Monitory. Yeah. The mana for Crucis using as using most of the world's mana. Soon all the mana beasts in the world will be transformed into one giant creature. Only the great mana beast can bring back mana, but the beast has little control over its rage. If we were to attack the fortress, the world would be finished. The only way to avoid it is to beat it using the mana sword. The sword can only be used by people of the tribe of mana. Let me guess. Guessed it. He was barely wounded 15 years ago by the Emperor, but vowed to stop him. On his way to the final showdown, he fell and never got up. It was... whatever his name is. You mean the ghost I saw by the falls was my dad? That was your father. Oh, no kidding. So this is where it gets really weird. A tree's your mother. Trippy, huh? Anyway, this has been the Secret of Mana with Jury. At the next, I don't want to read that again. At the next save location, that will end the episode. And then, just get through all this stuff. I'm not going to read it anymore. It's my most favorite thing to do. My favorite hobby is reading game stuff. I'll say I like games like Zork. I'm figuring things out, but not a story about that. Not really too crazy about that. Trying to flee the floating island out there next to the Amano. Secret of Mana. Secret of Mana is a great game. I just can't believe my eyes when something like that happens. Just really can't believe my eyes. Because I think in any real situation that would be quite an impressive treat. So this has been Secret of Mana. This is Jerry, and I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned to the next one, where I'm sure there will be at least a dozen more episodes to go until we are finally out of this game. But so far, enjoy it. Great game. Talk to you later.